Now to Chicago police searching for the robbers who held up six people in less than 2 hours. Police say the victims were targeted early yesterday morning, all on the northwest side of the city. The robbers drove around, they looked for people walking, then they ran out of their SUV holding guns. Police tell us they were spotted in a maroon Dodge Durango with an Illinois license plate with the license plate number on your screen right now.